why does it give a cutscene when I I unlocked the blacksmith for him, and it gave me the cutscene is me falling into it as a red phantom. It's not. He's on like a weird cliff overlooking me. Is that where Iron Tarkus is? It's been a while since I summoned the Iron Tarkus in the catacombs. There you are, you sly son of a bitch. Whoops. Okay, I don't know how to get back up there. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't know how to get back up there. Yeah, I got back up there and then I fell. We had two swings at each other and then I fell. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, and then he went down to get me. No, I just thought he did. Oh, then I knocked him down. Now he's running. Oh boy, you're fucked. Those pinwheels are gonna get you, boy. This guy is tanky. I don't know how many playthroughs he's had. Okay, my giant hammer to his back, not a backstab though, free hit though, did like 10% of his health. Good. Backstab, giant hammer.
10%?
Another backstab, giant hammer. Okay, he died. I wonder what level he was.